Oh, also, I was thinking about the show Party of Five.
Mm-hmm.
And it's about, it's the same setup. So it's five kids and their parents die and they have to take care of each other.
Mm-hmm. Is that what happened in Party of Five?
This time they're all girls and nice. They make their way by having sex. And the show's,
that's awesome.
The show's called Pussy of Give.
but visually, it looks, Give looks like Five.
It does.
Yeah.
Oh, and yeah. It starts with a P, ends with a Y.
Yeah.
So visually, you got a lot of the same stuff. Audibly, not so much, but yeah.
Tonight on Fox, 8, 7 Central, Pussy of Give.
Is that what Party of Five was about?
Yeah, I think so.
Their parents died?
Yeah, their parents died. And they have to
that show was always too mature for me when I was a kid.
I did
was
not
like,
know
I'm not adult enough to enjoy
until
this.
Like last year, I thought 90210 and Party of Five were the same show.
Yeah, and Melrose Place,
Melrose
too.
Place.
Those
as well.
Three things
Melrose
were the
Place
same
was
thing.
About an apartment complex where people will cheat on each other.
That's awesome.
That's kind of sick. I wish I was mature enough to watch that.
Yeah, I never got into that shit. Never got into
that's
it.
That's not
it,
for kids.
It scared me.
Yeah.
It honestly scared me.
Yeah, they always seem mad at each other.
It scared me. I was like, damn, I'm scared to have sex. I'm 7.
Yeah.
All these people are having
I watched a lot of 90210, but Party of Five I remember being incredibly depressing.
Uh-huh.
So I wasn't really into it.
Uh-huh.
And then Melrose Place, I didn't understand.
Well, I think as a child, I skipped from sex to like straight into like relate. Like I watched Friends or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everyone
I was like,
watched
I
Friends.
I want to be.
Well,
I
Friends
have
was,
a girlfriend.
Was more for babies.
I watched
like,
a lot
yeah,
of.
Yeah,
I watched
sense.
A lot of Mad About You, to be honest.
Yeah, yeah I watched Mad About sure. You. Absolutely.
I needed a comforting laugh track.
I watched Mad About You. For
without
sure.
The laughs, it seemed scary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's true. Yeah, everyone was like, and yeah, because those shows were comedies. I could not mm-hmm. watch a drama. Drama scared me.
Yeah.
I was like, bad shit's about to happen.
Well, I watched a lot of. I watched a lot of. Seventh
I want things
Heaven.
To be nice.
I didn't watch that much of it.
I watched a lot of Seventh Heaven. On the WB, I think the big shows I watched were Buffy,
the Wayans mm-hmm. Brothers.
I watched Wayans Brothers.
That was yeah. a big.
Was
one
that on
sure.
WB?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And then.
We're brothers.
I guess Dawson's Creek I watched.
Never watched
no,
again.
I didn't watch
same
that.
Rule.
That for,
same rule.
That was for baby.
No dramas.
That was for your hot babysitter that you wanted to fuck, but you didn't even know what sex was.
I actually
she would just
her.
Be like talking to her
I
boyfriend on
the
phone. The
girl you're thinking
Dawson's
of?
Dawson's
I
Creek.
Fucked her.
No,
me
you didn't
and
have Stav, sex with
me and Stav are going over there to have sex with her while
no,
she was
you didn't
sitting
have sex
your
with
baby ass.
Yeah, she was giving you a bottle. You were
didn't
you were 14.
You were in your crib looking at gay porn.
Yeah, they had a what are
mobile,
those things called?
A mobile cocks on it.
Yeah, guys, assholes are fucking pronated.
We were railing out the babysitter.
You guys didn't have a babysitter at 15 that was 16 years old?
Nah.
A real mature.
I had one babysitter named her name translates to cherry
in Greek
in Greek
so she was a whore
no she's a nice girl